That again. Gain 50 simoleons. Yeah, like I'm back. Anytime I go to like a website or anything like that, it'll stop me from streaming. I have no idea why. Anyway, welcome back, Ruby. How are you? Hope you're doing well. I was gonna try and do some simming earlier and get home from work on time, but I did not. I know they, I mean, they're really crappy and I want her to upgrade them, but Juniper. All right, buddy. Why don't you pet the cat? Hug the cat. Yeah, Eco Lifestyle, they just had like the cutest things, and there's a little dog or rabbit toy. I think it's a dog. So, let's spin the wheel, random things. Let's see what's gonna happen to the family. Smash a dollhouse school project. Okay. Well, can you smash without? You set his head. Oh boy. I did not get 100 babies. Oh yeah, she went through. Four. Oh, that's definitely better. I ended up with only like 52. So, wow, look at all the toys and stuff. Can sell these for money. Where? Oh, yeah, that's probably. Oh, don't come in. Ah. Come here, Rosalind. Come here. She's on to me. Yeah, that's Rosalind. She's my baby girl. Who's my baby girl? Hi, babe. And then I have a Watson. Oh, cool. If you go to my about page and then you join my Discord channel, feel free to like post pictures of said kitty. What are you doing, bud? right, Zoe. What do you need? You need to sleep. Why aren't you asleep? All right, Mom, let's do some diving for some deals. Get that free money. Cool, school. She is tired, sleep. Marin's doing fine. Let's play with the cat. Give treat. Why don't you watch TV? Oh no, vampire attack. I guess we have to somehow befriend. Ooh, we got a sofa. I guess we'll need. I guess we can be a little stinky. I guess now our mom is a vampire. That's great. That's a thing. Hi, Caleb. Friendly introduction. Let's get on with this. Good friends. How do you ask to turn?
Oh, yo-yo.
Oh. That is.
Here it is. So, I guess we're gonna be a vampire now. He's a foodie, and he's a vampire. What are you doing? I might have to cheat this, make vampire pun. There it is. It's probably because, what's a vampire's favorite drink? Dracola. Come on. Where is it? Turn me. It's because I smell. Oh, is it because it's daytime? What's happening? Okay. It's probably because I smell. I want to be a vampire. Finally happening. Ah, Jesus. Yes, of course it's finally happening. Or not. Oh, finally. Guess she'll need a makeover. That took forever to do. Just saying. Thanks, Caleb. I peed my pants. Okay. That's great. I know, exactly. I'm just like, can you get on with it, Caleb? Stop playing with clay. And we're just fine. There we go. Done. Now I feel like I want to do another wheel spin. Renovate. Switch the kids' room. Okay. Well, Mom moved out, so... Oh, we found another toilet. And a couch. Beautiful. Actually, go back to where you were. Let's add some nice furniture. Cute. All right, so each kid gets their own room. Assign that to Paige. Mom, why don't you serve some dinner? Garlic noodles. Play with the kitten. Man, toddler needs though. Oh. Jeez. Did she just slam the door? I do. I have everything. I do not have the kits, though. So that's one thing I think after seeing a lot of like the game changers, seeing their sort of gameplay, I don't think that's something I want to Oh no, now there's no food. Mom, don't eat that. Give it to your daughter. Why don't you serve? Okay, get some cereal. And then do your homework. Why does she fart? Yeah, I kinda like. I didn't know how I felt about the kits at first. I was like, well, you know. Eh. And then serve dinner. I mean, they're so cute and everything. Like, I wish it was more, I guess, manageable. It seems like not even so much as far as like the money thing, but it just seems like it you know, I can't even describe it. We're gonna have to figure out this plasma fruit thing. Alright, buddy, let's go to sleep. Like, the dust bunnies look cute and all, but I don't know. Yeah. But I think we have to wait until, like, tomorrow. Is that enough food? Get leftovers. Play with laser pointer. Do you finally have level 2? We can, well, we need to get a computer. I wonder if we could give me some good juju and we'll get a computer from the dumpster. Oh, she's just outside. Oh my God. Toddlers are needy. Okay, well. Oh, we got another fridge and a bike. Some artwork? Table, and our needs are sucky. Okay. Please just go to bed. Oh my God. How do I get her to do what? Go in the dive for deals? And then she'll go into the Trash. Yeah, so it's just, Die for deals will get you stuff, anything from the build buy. Die for ingredients, you can get, I think dyes, you can get plants. And then meals will give you, like, already made meals. Can you... use the bathroom. Get leftovers, because you're still human. What did we get, though? I don't think we need another fridge. Two TVs. All right. I'm going to have her, because I know at 5 o'clock the plants are usually growing. So we'll need to get a plasma fruit, or we'll just buy plasma packs, although I'm trying to get money. Hey, bud. Here it is. Yay! Harvest all. Sweet. And hopefully by the time she turns... and she just farted. I hope. Yeah. Okay, let's go home. By the time they grow, she'll have turned, and then she will be not without food. Or she could just have, like, a bunch of kids, and they could be her blood bags. Alright, let's roll that beautiful bean footage. Oh no. Burglar lose all kitchen appliances. They're in Evergreen Harbor. It's the, we just lost all of our kitchen appliances. Oh no. Is a sink an appliance? Yeah. I don't know how they're gonna get food. Evergreen Harbor came with eco lifestyle. Actually, one. All right, kiddo. Is it yours? I said sleep. Eating dirt is unhealthy. Of course, the dang kids. Just go back to sleep. Just Okay. And now she's snoozing in the tub. That's fine. No, Juniper, no, 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 no. No, you're. Oh, Lord have mercy. And the kids don't have any food. Crap. I don't know what to do. All right, I'm gonna pay 5,000 simoleons to get our stuff back. So now we can actually make food for the kids. Well, let's change colors. Nice and fun. Much better. Okay. So we lost money, but, you know. Why don't you take a bath? Oh, Juniper. Hug. Brush. So mom's a vampire. That's great. Where are, oh, there they are. By the way, kids, I'm turning into a vampire. Is that okay? Actually, can you empty that? No. Maybe we should have kept Grandma here. Yes, Bradley, do the things. You're eating food. Okay, if that's not gonna work, then say hello to your dad, pick up, help Beth. Everything is happening right now. Hello, Rosalind.
Come here.
So, since the whole thing is basically chaos right now, let's spin the wheel for even more chaos. Weight loss. Cool. Installine. And you're not eating, so that's fine. You can ask your dad for a bath. This is just so chaotic. Why don't you help Mom and mop that? Put that away. Oh, please give me a bath. Help Beth, please. Did you drink it? Maybe. Empty trash. Oh my god, I'm stressing out, y'all. Well, why is Sims not doing what I want them to do? Like, seriously. Oh. She did. Okay, well, why didn't she look like it? Okay. Oh. Oh, please, Beth. What are you doing? Use. Then sleep. Just go to sleep. Empty. Beth, please. Call over. Come here, Dad, and give me a bath. Mom is not doing great. Oh my god. And you don't even know how to... Oh boy. You can't even potty by yourself. This is stressing me out. Hug the cat. Talk to. Stress. And then once your dad is done with that, then you're getting that, just study shapes. Mom is not even. Are you doing okay with the cat? So, one thing, little tip, is if you have a toddler going potty and you have another toddler in the house, if you go to friendly watch, that toddler that's watching will actually learn potty. So whenever he decides to stop playing with blocks and watch his sister, oh no. Okay, well, it would have worked. See? Oh, he's... But no, why are you doing this? Just sleep. You're fine. Just sleep. You're welcome. I'm glad. I figured that would be like a lesson, a learning thing. But yeah, so in theory it works if the toddler actually was still on the potty. What are you? No. Just go to sleep. Didn't I tell you to go to sleep? This is like the most chaotic thing ever. At least this is free money. Which packs do you have? Watson, what are you doing? Watson is my other cat. I will be right back. I need a refill on some water. Oh, you know what, dear, darling? Why don't you sleep for reals? Juniper. Okay, cool. I like the vacation worlds. Like, I really like Jungle Adventure. That's always fun. Everyone is going to have a crappy. Why don't you appease the gnome? Give salad. Be thankful. Oh my god. Wow, she looks so different since she lost the weight. Maybe we should give her a makeover. Yeah, let's give her a makeover. Why not? Weight loss makeover, sweet. Alright, new hair. I never used that one. I'm gonna use that one. Oh, if we get something a little bit nicer. She has a little bit of money. Oh, that's cute. Look, the truth is, I wear scrubs to work, and I kind of wear them to sleep. So, if I had my choice, I'd wear scrubs all the time. So I have no fashion sense. That's still cute. That's fine. Maybe she can actually afford something nicer. That's fine. There. Still like that sweater. She looks like a mom. Like a vampire mom? Yeah, sure. We'll go for it. Vampire mom. All right. How are you hungry again? You know what? I am cheating your needs. I don't even care. Both of y'all smell now? Gosh, Mom, you smell. Why haven't we gotten a shower in the dumpster? I mean, Mom is about to pee herself.
That's great.
Just wash your hands then. Actually, no. You're gonna go through deals. Did we get a shower yet? Okay, no. Don't freeze to death. Oh my God. How is that child stinky already? Just okay. Ooh, we got a simi capsule. Sweet. $500? Heck yeah. Heck yeah. So now you're just gonna sit there and eat finally. Clean up. Did we get anything good? Oh, look, we got a plant. I like that, how it kind of, I don't know. Okay. Eat your last human food for forever. And then take a bath. Alright, we're gonna spin the wheel. What damage can the wheel do to us? Oh, help or do homework, stop grammar time, help or do homework, or a school project. So we can afford that. We'll get the kids to do a school project. It's for teens, children. Nope, nope, that's a toddler. Mom, you're doing better. Toddlers are awake. Take bath, sleep. Was it already started? God, this is so stressful. Like, my stomach hurts. I am stressed. You're just chilling. Dirty, but that's fine. Study shapes. Play dolls. Mom, you do you. Alright, well, more random. Let's go spin the wheel. More random stuff happening. No, we're not gonna do another vampire attack. Oh, it's time. Oh, find your zen, do yoga or meditate. Well, there we go. That's her dark form? Okay. Well, let's do a yoga routine. Brain boosting. Now we have to change your dark form. Ugh. I don't know how I feel about the dark. Dang, she looks ripped. Heck yeah. Ooh. Yeah, we'll go with those, I guess. Cool. No. Yeah, that's fine. Whoa. No hats. Any bunny slippers always. Bunny slippers always. I'm not mad at the outfit. I kind of like that. Why hats? Why? Sure, yeah. Dang, she looks good after she took that, like, thinning potion. Sure. Sure, dark form. Cool. She is a vampire and she has no food. We need a computer. We need a computer. I guess we'll need No, they have to go to school. Oh no, mom can't go out during the day. This is like the worst thing. Oh man, the wheel really screwed us. But the kitty's still cute. Oh, Juniper. Can you? Oh, y'all need to go to school. School, we should go to school. Listen to teacher. I think you can also. All right, you're energized. That's great. Still can't go outside. Juniper? Oh, that's cool. Oh, wait, no. Talk about toys. Talk about favorite color. Pet the cat. Talk to the cat. Oh, that's so cute. This cat's like in the middle of whatever conversation. Love me. Love me. All right. Well, she can't go outside, so she. So what we could do. Yes, I literally put that in there. So she can go inside and still go through the trash. I am that type of sim god. your own special room to go through the trash. We'll make it like the outside. Put some grass there. See, it's just the same, right? Right? Cool. Oh, well, there's nothing in there. We need a computer. And a bookshelf. That's $500. Vampire Secrets. You need to know how to potty. Okay. Did you finish doing that? Sweet. Read that. And when you're done reading that, potty train. Oh, yes! Happy International Women's Day! That's always fun. What are you doing? Zoe is kind of cute, though. Oh, Marin's gonna learn some things. Plasma packs, yes. Oh, no, don't poop yourself. Oh, toddlers. Come here. I'm going to bite your neck. Level 2? Yes! Potty level 2! Okay, you're hungry, that's fine. Welcome in, come back. Hey, I'm a busy mom, so do you mind if we just do this here? Don't worry, my toddlers are fine with it. I look good now. It's fine. It's fine. It's totally fine. Look at this guy just... Certainly that would get your social up, too. I guess let's talk to our toddlers. Bright and day. Bright and day. Let's change your diaper. Ignore the person passed out. And now they're eating. That's fine. Totally normal. It's just another day in suburbia. Alright, I guess... Oh, the kids are back. Let's see. You're angry, but you're an A student. You're a B student. Why don't you do your homework, sweetie? You're angry. How do you be less angry? Where's the cat? Oh. No, be friendly. Pet the cat. Hug the cat. Brush. Alright. Okay. And then, Mom, when you're done with that, looks like you are done, or not. Bake a cake. So we can age up the kids and they can help with the other kids. And whew, that was touch and go there for a while. Alright, spinning the wheel. Spinning the wheel. Another. I guess I should take that out. Oh, look, there's a vampire. Okay, well, it said vampire attack. So we're not gonna do that. Add 5 plants to your lot. Okay. I guess. It means, is that a palm tree? This red one. Another palm tree. So that's what, well, the red one doesn't work. About this palm tree. And patch of grass. That's fine. Why don't you go to sleep? Please. Alright, let's roll again. Some more random things. Okay, so we apparently are getting an upgraded kitchen. in which we get to add 5,000. Well, let's do a couple things first. Add birthday candles. Age up. Children. Page. Alright, sweetie. Let's also make you a freegan. Nah. Let's just let you know, you know, it would be fun. That. Okay, we're gonna go into Cass. Who is a good kitty? Yum, Charnoo. Oh, you're pretty. Oh. What's a fun dress for? Okay, that's fine. Oh, that's so lame. Why don't you do something fun? Love the bunny slippers, though. Sure. That's fine. That's fine. Oh, that's cute. Awesome. I don't think I've ever seen that jacket. No idea. That looks fine. Maybe something more grown up. Sure, yeah, 100%. Yeah, that makes sense. Oh, that's pretty. Cool. Oh, Lord have mercy. Oh, you can help with the. Yes, you can help. Give that toddler a bath. You're done eating. Why don't you empty trash? So I got rid of that. That was cool. No, give the thing a. Just. Go here. Go here. Give a bath to Jamie. Okay. Finish your homework. Oh, are you gonna give the thing just. No. Oh my God. Give Still sunny, so that's a thing. Was that so hard? I can't believe I made an indoor trash room because our mom, matriarch, kinda sort of became a vampire. That's a thing. Okay. Cool. Hug. Why don't you take a bath? Okay, I'm biting the bullet. We're getting a shower. Ooh, we have PowerPoints. Okay. I don't know if I want pet hallucination. Mom is doing that. Is it night time enough? She's fine. Okay. Okay, she's not burning to death, so that's a thing. Alright, I think I'm gonna take a little break and I will be right back. Okay. I'm back. We're gonna do more dumpster diving. And then take a shower. Did we get anything from the dumpster? Oh, we got art. Got an expensive chair. All right. So we're dirty, we're a vampire. Let's do another spin. Oh no, adopt a child. Oh god. Okay, well, that's happening. Okay. That's not working. Household. Adopt. Adopt. I guess that's how. Oh, adopt a child. Jamie's birthday is soon. $7. Adeline is pretty. Paula? It's International Women's Day. Adeline, welcome to the fam. Sorry your mom is a vampire and stinky. I guess. Should set up another room for the new girl. Or Adeline, we're gonna go back to